Accordingly, you must register as a child care center. Please review the enclosed 250-page manual and complete the appropriate application. And it was signed by Mr. Frank. Well, he couldn't, Pastor Dirksen could see that there's no way that they could comply with all of these things. And so he made an appointment to see Mr. Frank. And he flew up from California to Colorado and he prayed the whole entire way. And he said, God, there's no way we can have the camboree without your intervention. Please take over my words and my spirit. May I represent you clearly. Please show your power today. So he got to the building and he made it up to the fourth floor. And he was a little concerned, a little worried, wasn't sure how it was going to go. And the receptionist opened the door and he said, I'm here to see Mr. Frank. I'm Pastor Dick Dirksen. I'm with the Pathfinder Camperee at Camp Hale. And the receptionist gave him a look, a long, hard look. And then she said, Frank! He's here. And his heart just dropped and he was so worried and he's praying inside of his heart, dear Jesus, please help here. And Mr. Frank comes out. Mr. Frank's a great big burly mountain man with a big black beard and a great big man. And so inside, Pastor Dirksen keeps praying, dear God, please be with me. And so he explained to Mr. Frank all of the what the Pathfinders were and what the Pathfinder Camperee was and everything. And Mr. Frank said, the rules are the rules. We can't bend the rules no matter how many kids you have or what they're here for. And Pastor Dirksen's heart was crushed. So Mr. Frank stood up to say goodbye. And he said, what did you say your name was? Dirksen? Yes, he said, Dirksen, Dick Dirksen. Do you have any relatives in Denver? Well, he did. He had an uncle, Uncle Eddie. And Uncle Eddie was a medical doctor. And he delivered thousands of babies in California, Colorado, British Guiana. Some people really liked his Uncle Eddie and some people not so much. And he whispered, yes, I have one, my Uncle Eddie. Is Dr. Ed Dirksen your uncle? And Mr. Frank was just inches from his face. And Pastor Dirksen said, yes, sir. And Mr. Frank took his hand and he said, sit down here. He said, just about a year ago, my wife and I were having a baby, a boy we hoped, and Dr. Edward Dirksen was our physician. The baby arrived early and it was a very hard delivery for my wife and our son. We weren't sure if either the baby or my wife would live. And by this time, Mr. Frank, big, burly Mr. Frank, the mountain man, his tears coming down his cheeks. He said, Dr. Edward Dirksen had a Dr. Edward Dirksen had a special cot set up in my wife's hospital room. He slept there for 3 nights just to be sure my wife and son were okay. He's a Seventh-day Adventist like you are, right? And Pastor Dirksen said, yes! And a Pathfinder, too. Mr. Frank laughed, and he said, come with me. And he took him through the building. He introduced him to everybody. He took him to the big boss. He said, Mrs. Elizabeth, this is Dick Dirksen from the Pathfinder Camperee at Camp Hale. He's my Dr. Dirksen's nephew. They've got a great plan for this camperee here, and I think we ought to approve it just as it is. And you know they did. And they had that camperee. My son went to that camperee. And so anyways, Pastor Dirksen was so blessed and so relieved. He called his Uncle Eddie that night and told him all about it. And they both cried and prayed together on the phone. So, God knew ahead of time, don't you think? God knew ahead of time but he worked it out. And so sometimes before we even ask, you know, God knows what we're going through, and he knows our struggles, and he's going to help us. Maybe not how we think, but he will help us. Okay. All right, thank you. You can go back to your seat.